What's up, everybody? Back again with another reaction. And first up for the day, I got the You Laugh, You Lose WWE edition. So, it's by the channel WWE Looks. I'll leave a link to the original video in the description below. And with that being said, let's get it. That way this doesn't overpower my voice. This was like so cheesy when this happened, not even gonna lie. Damn, we already almost caught me. Was not expecting that. Ice bucket challenge. I think I remember that.
What?
Chair.
Go, go. Maybe
he says
check his emails. And see.
Oh, and he slipped.
Idiot. And again, Braun Strowman says not now. I think he's having fun. And look at this.
Come on. Way more people here tonight came to see Randy Orton's nipples instead of Stacy Keebler's. Am I right, ladies? Am I right?
The immortal Hogan.
Oh God, I remember this. When Shawn and Hogan was like feuding. The scream is it.
Apollo Crews, Danny Musa.
There you go.
Zack Ryder. Hey, buddy. High five.
I remember that.
We don't know for sure if he said that tweet. That could have been his. Oh, boy. Oh, man.
Fail.
Now he's ready for Ambrose and Rollins and Reigns and the Shield.
I knew they were going to include that.
Get out of the ring.
Yeah, but not when you're in the ring with someone like Steve Carter.
Well, I was about to say that. Oh, brother, 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 brother,
brother. He's asking me to choke his throw out his quad or something like that. Hamstring or something.
Up with a huge smile on his face. Wait a minute.
Oh, oh, there you go. Oh, yeah, that.
We take what we want, and after we take that gold and the giant, we want the gold, sucker. Hulk Hogan, we coming for you, nigga.
Son, please don't.
Look at me, Dad. I'm dancing, Dad. I'm dancing.
He'd be like, stop it. Watch.
Stop it.
No, I didn't laugh. But I remember that.
I should do this.
Oh. Why do I not remember that?
Let's have a party. Haba, Nakila, Haba, Nakila, Haba, Nakila, Meniskeba. Hey!
Both
should have to.
They Shaq Master!
No,
Shaq!
Yeah,
man. I told you. One more time.
Ooh,
brother,
that hurts.
Brother!
Brother!
Hey, okay, okay. Brother.
You think I like it?
Oh.
Again, why do I not remember that?
That's the best of the best of the best of the best of the best that this world has to offer. I'm the beast!
270 pounds!
Titus and Allen is a... Punk will never put his hands on you.
Oh!
Should have been
trying not to cringe.
Brother. You hit another guy, don't!
Yes!
Please!
I remember this. I want right there, Heaven. I missed that one.
Perhaps that's a reason why. No idea. Perhaps he's afraid of heights.
You're trying
so hard. Oh,
kick
on the outside.
Paul, say something stupid. Do-do-do-do. What you gonna do, brother? Somebody call my mother.
I know one thing that should be in either this one or the next one. I'm not going to mention it, but I know something that should be in there.
We got water.
Oh, catching a bucket in the holster. Oh, my God.
I remember a lot of this stuff.
Strowman just tried to take out Reigns instead.
Took out himself. I don't think I showed the other thing from the greatest world. But, yep, I knew it. I knew that was coming.
Titus O'Neil.
Right under the ring.
Oh my God, what the heck?
Yeah, sorry, JBL, you just lost your hat.
Oh, no, get away from
that. He was throwing up on everybody.
Here. Randy Orton's nipples.
Just happened. Batista is down.
who's going to win. We know who's not going to win.
Batista is down.
Batista is down.
But you still got to focus, King, on what's happening in the ring.
Jesus, how many times are you going to say it? He's down.
Down. With your title on the line.
Wow. That was pretty funny. And obviously I made it, but like I said, I remember most of those moments, though, because they were fairly recent. But, you know, plus I'd watched, you know, most of, like, the Attitude Era anyways, because my grandma, she was, you know, really into, like, you know, WWE at the time. Well, she was into both WCW and WWE, so she would flip back and forth between the two. But anyway, so yeah, after this, I'm going to do part two. So if you like this video, remember, like, comment, and subscribe. Thanks.